Hey, wherever you're at, man, keep shoot for the stars, aim for the moon. What's going on, Fort Worth fam? It's the kid, Big Boss Fable, Fort Worth Fabian, and I'm back with a video for y'all, man. Today, I got Grace VanderWaal. So much more than this, the official music video. This dropped December 4th, 2017. Matched nearly 30 million views. 681,000 likes, man, and over 27,000 comments, man. Grace VanderWaal. I got a Grace VanderWaal. At this moment in time, I should have a Grace VanderWaal playlist up for y'all. So check the description right now for my Grace VanderWaal playlist. With that being said, man, dope talent, dope artist. I've kind of fell off in terms of what she's been doing as of late. So fill me in on what she's got going on, any projects or music I should check out. But I used to react to her very heavily about maybe 3 months or so, 3 months ago or so. But now I'm back on the Grace VanderWaal chain. So you, like I say, if you have recommendations that I need to look into, put them in the comment section. And I'm going to start uploading them to the channel. So, hey, just stay in tune. Like I always say, man, subscribe, hit the notification bell. We're trying to hit 10K as soon as possible. So I appreciate you guys supporting me. And let's push past the 10K mark. We're like 100 people away, 100 subscribers away, 100 loyal fans away, 100 family members away to hitting 10K. Let's get it, baby. So without further ado, man, let's hop in So Much More Than This by Grace VanderWaal.
Sit right here, chill, level low. Close your eyes and just let it flow. Right next to me, I hear your heartbeat beep. When the dial turns up and the music starts playing, we don't realize in this society, doesn't matter how your hair looks or what they
have. Her style is fire, bro. I ain't gonna cap. That first couple of bars sound like she was spitting bars. Sound like she was actually like spitting a rap for a minute, man. Her writing style is so unique, bro. That's why there's no other Grace VanderWaal, man. She came into the game as a force to be reckoned with. I ain't gonna lie. A lot of kids ain't penning. A lot of kids ain't got a pen. They can't write. You know, they may have vocals and they get songwriters to write for them. And then the label, you know, basically they're like puppets. But she's got a little bit more creative freedom because it's all from her. You know what I mean? So I respect it. I gotta salute that. Hats off to Grace VanderWaal. And her style is just so versatile, unique, untouchable, bruh.
Thinking just what we are finding. Tap your foot and listen in. Ignore the world, let the music cave in. Grow your forehead, breathe in the air. You'll soon realize that there's something that is so much more than this. It is what it is. So much more.
She was just in the studio, and then she popped out on the countryside. I was kind of fired.
More than this, it is what it is. So much more than this. The whole crowd seems to like me now, cause they think I'm cool. But back when I was in school, they found it very easy to hate me. Funny how always these times are changing. Back then it was so easy to shatter.
You said what they she said, talk about kids talking down on her back in the day. It's funny how things are changing because things is basically looking up now. That's facts though. That's how it be back in the day, bro. People hate on you, all that type of stuff, treat you a certain way. The tables turn and then they're knocking out on your front door. You know what I'm saying? Like, facts. That was deep.
Ignore the world, let the music cave in. Grow your forehead, breathe in the air. You'll soon realize that there's something that is so much more than this. It is what it is. So much more than this. So much more than this. It is what it is. So much more than this. All of the talk and the talk from ya won't even matter when the lights come up. Talk from your hey. Open your eyes and just wake up. Do all the things that will matter to you. Open your eyes and just wake up. Whoa, whoa. Tap your foot and listen in. Know the world, let the music cave in. Close your forehead, breathe in the air. You soon realize that there's something there.
no cinematographer. So is this like the principle of like, dang, there's like, of course, there's much more than, hey, wherever you're at, man, keep shoot for the stars, aim for the moon, keep progressing, man. There's always much more than this. Like, I always think that your trajectory is endless, man. The sky's the limit. That's what I'm getting from this. There's much more than maybe your current or your present state. You know what I'm saying? But I was trying to understand the part where she had opened up the journal and stuff, and it was like, she got like a chest or something like that. I don't know, man. I don't know. It's so much more than this. That's hard, bro. That's hard. I ain't gonna cap, bro. All right, so she was like imagining it the whole time. But you can get so many like interpretations of that visual, man. But that was deep. It was like she was kind of going crazy in the booth, essentially. In the booth, she was just killing it. Or maybe the song took her to a certain place. You know what I mean? Like, that's hard. Dang, it makes you kind of think a little bit. That was dope. Even the engineer and the like the sound mixer outside, it was kind of just like, you know, so that's how you know she probably just like probably destroyed the track, killed the whole record or something, man, just bodied it. And she kind of like, she comes out of it, she's like, dang, that was deep. Hey, that was hard. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Fort Worth Fabian. Wrote the 10k subs, man. If you have additional Grace Vanderwall, let me know in the comment section below. I should stay in tune with, check out. A lot of it I've checked out, though. That's the thing, because I used to react to a lot of her stuff on my other channel, bro. So you may comment on something, and I may just be like, bro, I've already reacted to that one. I may post you a link from that channel to check it out. You know, it's unfortunate, because I don't have those videos. I don't have those videos to upload to this channel to re-upload. I wish I did, man. I would just flood the market with Grace Vanderwall stuff right now. Dang. But I may find a way to actually get them to y'all. I ain't gonna lie. I may find a way to get them to y'all. Let me think about that for a minute. But I appreciate your support. Thank you for taking time out to even watch this video. Like I say, man, stay engaged. Comment, subscribe, hit the like button. Hit the notification bell. Just help me get this channel growing, man. I appreciate all y'all. Take it easy. Peace.